Holi, one of the greatest Indian festivals, is a unique celebration of high spirits when the new season is painted with riot of rich colors, which we can see around. Riot of rich colors we can see around. It is like a grand kaleidoscope that glorifies all the hues that tinge and renew the life on the earth. This is a festival of spring, the time when seasonal cycle is caught on a transition. This is when nature starts donning new color. The new foliage starts sprouting on the branches, which were otherwise dried out as were weared out during winter. It is also time when harvests are reaped and bundled in sheaves. The air is filled with promises of warmth and new lives as the earth discards the wintry gloom to great bright sun of summer. And we all experience living in Cleveland that how harsh could be winter and how colorless and gloomy could the winter be. Let's celebrate today Holi, a celebration of life and love, unblemished joy and good spirit. Thank you all. Welcome again.